All right, friends. Well, I came back to pick up MacCready, and this lady was here. I started talking to her, and she's like an ex-Minutemen lady.
Good. Looks like it might still be.
And she says there's an armory in here.
Still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
Do you know some way to open this door?
No. And even if we could blast it open, we'd probably destroy what's inside while we're at it.
So maybe she can get me past.
Go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
So I wonder if she's going to get past where we ran into Sarge down below. I bet she's going to have the password or something, which is cool. And MacCready is now, he's following me. I planted some more grain. I put down a Brahmin feed trough and kind of did a little bit more. I put a scavenge station in. Just a little bit more tinkering. I assigned somebody to the general store. Hey, buddy.
This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory.
Yep, there was.
Looky here. You've already cleared it. Good job. Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through.
Okay, so yes, good. So awesome. So she can get us through. Now hopefully...
Crazy.
Oops.
Quit firing your weapon like that.
What? Come on, MacCready. Don't be a pansy.
Pretty dark down here. We better watch our step.
So I wonder if anything... Well, something's reset.
It's a miracle if this whole building doesn't collapse right on top of us.
All right, so we can get her. Come on, lady, get over here, and then you can open this stuff up.
I wouldn't want to be the unlucky one to ever run upon him down here in the dark.
Yeah, that was it was pretty tough.
It means something's about to go very wrong.
Dude, you're a whiner. Shush. You're the Lydia of Fallout 4.
Let's see. I used to know this password. One if by land. Nah, that's not it. For the Commonwealth. Ah, darn it. Oh, it's been a long time. United we stand. Yeah, that was it.
That's cool. All right. General McCann. Oh, good. I got my uniform now.
All the landmines. This is, well, was General McGann. He had your job
must
back
have
when I first joined up
down here when that sea beast attacked the castle.
Yeah, he did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. This old geezer doesn't need it anymore.
Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done, and the...
All right, let's see if that actually... If it goes on underneath... Knitman. No, it does not go on over... All right, so I gotta put all my bits back on. Ultra lightweight is where everything's at now.
Minutemen live on.
Okay. All right, let's
There's no point in getting all sentimental
check
about
this
something
out.
That
huge creature. A behemoth. Okay. I guess he, no one came to get him in time. Aww. Awesome. Okay.
Happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through.
Ah, dang it.
There's no point in getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through.
Hopefully this will push us over the edge into 27, and then we can unlock the hacking perk.
Told you I'd get us in here.
Sweet.
Now, let's see what kinds of goodies are left.
Oh, wow. We got turrets. Tesla arcs.
Excellent. The armory's still intact. Everything we need. Just waiting for us. And the cream of the crop. Schematics for building artillery.
Oh, sweet. This is great.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing.
So we could put some artillery in at each corner. Frag mines. Baseball grenades. Stealth boys. This place is awesome. Scopes and tweaks and all kinds of awesome. Can I do anything right now with the, what's it called? Oh, I need to go shopping. Righteous authority. Can I do anything with that? Nope, that's maxed out. That's done, 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 done. Yep. We need to be hired everything before we can do anything more with that. Well, that's cool, though. So that means we've gotten... Now, hold on. Can... Will this clear out? Nope. Nope. No more clearance. So, can we put down some artillery? There used to be an artillery piece right here. Oh, it's fairly spendy. Concrete. Oh, well. Put another artillery piece on the other side as well. That's where they used to go. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, lame sauce. Good Brahmin. I'll clean that out in a second. It does look like they're slowly cleaning the place up. I'm not going to say for positive they're doing that, but it certainly seems like it. Okay, can you place... There you go. So we'll need to get some people. Some more people. Yep. I can... Scrap that and get good scrap out of it. Is there another one? Nope. But there is that. Come on, MacReady. I really wish you could repair this over time. That'd be nice to be able to do. Oh, she's got a thing. Let's see what else she's got.
Hey.
Looks like you've got everything we need.
Oh.
As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Well, I've got that done. So we've seen somebody to work it. All right. Yeah, so we got that done. Who? I don't suppose you can. I can take her off of food duty. Lady, you're going to be off of food duty for a minute. And you're going to be on artillery duty. Until we get more people. We have 8 people now. We just gained a new person. Alright, you are assigned to that.
Hey there.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. So here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
Okay. Radio. And grenades. Where is... It's not under smoke grenade. How do I smoke grenade? Whoops. Grenades. Oh, there we go. Artillery smoke grenades. Ah, okay. So our serious smoke grenades is going to go into that button, which is what? That? Nope, that was not. That was a. Chop McCready. I'd stand back if I were you. We have heavy fire coming in.
Okay. Got your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. Yeah, you know, just in case.
All right, we got it. That'll work, definitely. Yeah. Oh.
Running low on bullets.
All right, how many times are they gonna shoot?
That looks good from here.
Nice. Okay, talk to Preston. All right, where's artillery lady? Creedy, but where is the lady?
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Map updated. Oh, what? Why don't you guys eat the bodies or something? Get rid of them. It's morbid having them hang out like that. Alright, where the heck is this lady? Old guns. Talk to Preston Garvey now. Alright. What's Recon Bunker Theta? Oh, that's for that. Okay. Alright. We'll do that. And then we'll go continue our Minutemen. Not the Minutemen. The Brotherhood of Steel questline. Wow. So much to do.
Huh?
Hey, Trash Can Carla.
Hey there.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions.
I'm in charge here, lady.
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Girl, have you come to the wrong place? My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, beautiful. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Here's what I got.
All right, let me do some trading, and I'll be right back with you guys. All right, we got her all settled. Where? I guess, no.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people.
Hi.
Just gotta have the right tools.
Now, why isn't he moved down
there?
I
gotta hand it to you, General. You really turned things around for the Minutemen.
So why doesn't he move
the day that the Minutemen had to the support camp? We should see about building
base.
Them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't
Yay!
She?
Yay! Love, love. She knows
She's
the castle.
She's the only one left who remembers when the castle was Minutemen HQ. She knew about the old armory.
I'd heard stories about her from the old timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Okay. I think you're a moron.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what...
So, let's look at our quests. The Lost Patrol. Rescue the Bunker. Which should be that there. So we hit this radio tower.
They've done.
And hopefully it should be a quick run up there because there should be nothing to distract me in between here and there. Need to go back to the brewery and pick up a thing. Okay, automated radio alarm. Let's grab that. Automated radio alarm. And I bet it's that?
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Don't worry, man. I got you covered. Oh, shit! I hate these things.
Starting to have fun. Find anything useful on him?
Yeah, proboscises. Proboscis. Holy moly. How'd I end up hurt? It's all hurt. Stupid mosquitoes. I hate some. Right away, and let's eat a nice ribeye steak. Irradiated cow meat, the best. What? Open the station! Not again! Dang it! You guys are the most... I always forget where you are. There you are. You guys are the most attacked. They always get attacked. I've got defenses in there, but they're always like on a path for super mutants. Yikes. Yikes. I'll just stay out of the way here. Cool. Now I can give stuff to him.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it? Time to split up the loot?
Yep, I'm gonna give you... let's give him some good stuff. Let's give him a combat rifle. And then let's give him a set of combat armor. So he's got a left leg, a right arm. We need a left arm for him. How about that? Why won't you wear it?
Hey.
What do you want? Yeah, sure. I'll trade with you.
So why won't you wear it? Oh, can you force it to equip? Oh, then we gotta give him some clothes. Okay. Apparel. Let's give him a Let's store one of those on him and make him wear that as well. Now he can be all tricked out like me. He's just like me. And I think that also now we know how to get Doggy to wear it. I think we can get the dog armor and just force him to wear it. We wear it? What? Yes. Actually, let's put that on. Left leg. And maybe oh yeah, that's way better. And a hat. He'll look good in that hat, right? Yeah, now he looks great. You dork. Alright, let's get back to what we're doing. Let me eat. If before we were so rudely interrupted. I think that's the fifth time they've been attacked. None of my other establishments have been attacked other than Green Hill Nursery. Oh. Thought that would have been it here. I'll have to check it in a second. And I can unlock that now because I have one perk point. In Hacker. Alright. Oh, we're way away. Okay. Alright, so it's saved. And let me try this thing out. It's a different kind of terminal. Alright. I'll do this one with you guys.
Let's see. Nice.
Oh! Awesome. Please let me move. Thank you for letting me move. Okay. Mutated fern. Didn't we need to get that for something at one point, I thought? Maybe it was one of those quests where it was like, we need this. Oh, wait, we have that. Oh, bunker time, bunker time. Recon bunker theta. Opening doors. Yay. But you guys are going to have to wait until next episode to find out what is inside the bunker. For now, it's been Wrong with the Bold. Hope you guys are enjoying this playthrough. Ah, the Commonwealth. It's lovely. I love the night. Skies are great. Cloudy, overcast, all that. All right, anyway, if you liked it, click the like button. If you didn't, click the dislike button. Let me know why. Tell your friends, your family, and your grandmas, and I'll see you all later. Bye.